Hello and welcome to another session with Richa at Richa's Aromatic Kitchen. Today, I was wondering what to cook for our audience. Whether I cook sweet, tangy or bitter, but extremely healthy. And the most healthy vegetable is bitter gourd or bitter melon or karela. To prepare the bitter melon, all you need to do is peel it nicely. Scrape them evenly from all the sides. Remove the hard and big seeds inside. I am also going to use its peeled skin by squeezing its natural juice. Washed it with cold water and squeezed it again. Pour some salt over these bitter melon for 2 hours or so. It will fall down the bitterness to some degree. The another benefits for salting the bitter melon is makes the bitter melon little tender, so it's speed up the cooking. Now after 2 to 3 hours, wash it again with warm water and its extra salt goes away. For this dish, we are going to prepare the stuffing, so we need 1 chopped onion, 1/2 cup. Put oil in a hot pan, add chopped onions. Saute it till onion turns into pink brownish color. I have taken the mixture of fennel powder and fenugreek powder. Red chili powder, garam masala powder, coriander powder, I have taken 1/4 tablespoon of sugar. Cumin powder. Peeled skin of bitter gourd. Turmeric. Add 1/4 cup of water. Now you can see the beautiful mixture coming out. You can add amchur powder as well if you want. Take another pan, put some oil. Now, take this hollow bitter melon, put this nice stuffing inside. Tie it so the masala stays inside. Put these stuffed karelas one by one. Reduce the flame to medium because we don't want anything to burn and we want everything to be cooked. Turn the side in every few minutes so that every side of it cooked perfectly. So I am going to cover it with a lid. Whatever the steam comes, it falls back and cooks it really nice. This bitter melon, when it is cooked and fried, it has got beautiful taste, slightly sour, slightly sweet and the slightest bitter. Try this recipe and do share your comments about this video. See you next time. Till then, take care, stay healthy. Bye-bye.